I'll show you some breakfast foods in a minute, but just a heads up, you cannot get breakfast until 6:30. Most of the places are closed. You can, however, get coffee. You can get coffee. Usually that's ready around 6 o'clock. And they have a new way of getting sodas too. You just scan your card here and then you can get a soda. If you have the drink package. Let me get a chicken biscuit, please.
Can you just give it down, please?
Yes, please. Put the butter, drop it in the honey glaze, and then throw it on top of the biscuit. That's how it comes. Thank you. So if you go to the omelet place, check and see if you can find a lady named Maria. She makes omelets different from anybody else, and they are much better. Marcy got one this morning. She went with jalapenos. Me, I got the Shaq chicken and biscuit. Let's try that out.
Yep.
And this is the chicken and biscuit.
And it looks pretty good. What do you think?
It's okay. Not the best one I've ever had.
What?
But it's not bad. It's good.
Their fries are amazing.
Oh, these things? Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
They're like super thin. And they're delicious. They're really good.
If you want to go to somewhere different and have breakfast, go to the Pig in Ancor. They have a breakfast buffet here for you. Good morning. They got pretty much everything that the other buffet has on it.
Yes, sir.
The Pig and Anchor has an outdoor section too. If you don't want to sit inside, if it's too crowded sometimes, because it gets very crowded in there. But they have this really cool outdoor section. If you want to sit outside, had the buffet out here. Not yet, it's too early in the morning. But you can sit out here and have your barbecue sandwiches. About to try the Shaq's Big Chicken here. Here's where you order at. And what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go up and tell me to give them the most popular. That's what it looks like. Jack sauce on it. I'll put a couple pickles. Yeah. That's it. That's it, huh? Thank you. That's big.
And my favorite
got
part
the
is
Jack
the
sauce on it. Got pickles on it. Here we go.
And see, they know how to do it. They put the sauce on the top and the bottom bun.
There you go.
Are you ready?
Do it. Did you get the sauce and stuff? Is it good? What do you think?
I love it.
Oh. What? You'll wait till it is, what'd you say, elegant night?
Elegant night.
Yeah. And this is about as elegant as we get. So there's me and there's Marcy. Hey, Marcy.
On vacay.
Yeah. This is vacation elegant. This is what this is called. So we got a nice view from where we're sitting.
Ooh.
Here's our people that are serving us tonight. They always have a great staff. Always there for us. I always get the cocktail shrimp, so let's do that. What are you getting for an appetizer?
I need a paper menu.
Okay. You can ask for a paper menu if you want to. Yeah. And they'll bring you a paper menu. But I think I'm going to get my usual. I always get the shrimp cocktail and baked Caesar salad sometimes. Their Caesar salad and the shrimp cocktail are both very good. So I'm going to order that and we'll take a look and see. Just a second.
Or at dinner, we are, it's no longer called formal night. It's called elegant night.
Elegant night, yeah.
And so we are at dinner. We just were seated at our table and I'm looking forward to filet mignon.
Here's our bread.
Yeah. Cranberry bread.
Cranberry.
Yeah. Thank you.
You're welcome.
So they always bring you bread out. You get a choice. And we got, what is this called, baby?
Cranberry bread.
Cranberry bread. Let's try it and see.
I give you my hands. Hold my hand.
It's bread, not special. It's good. But.
Let me see if I like it.
It's right here.
I love it. Look.
Mm-hmm. Hey, we just had a little show and now it's time to eat some food. Here's our appetizer. I got the shrimp cocktail,
Caesar salad, crab cakes, and stuffed mushrooms.
You ready to dig in?
I am.
Let's
Luckily,
try it.
Luckily, half of this is yours.
Let's try it. Go ahead. What you gonna try first?
The stuffed mushrooms.
Oh, I can't eat mushrooms.
That's
I don't do fungi.
You don't know what's good. These are amazing.
Know. I know.
Okay, they might be hot, so don't make a face.
We're watch Marcy make a face. Watch you go.
Mm. You know what?
Yeah.
I'm glad you don't like these because you're not getting any of them.
Oh, they're that good, huh?
They are delicious.
Yeah.
The stuffed mushrooms. Oh, so delicious.
Oh, they?
I can't believe that you don't
What do they
like
taste it. Like? Mushrooms?
No.
What do they taste like?
Well, these
Can
are stuffed with spinach and cheese and a tomatoes and basil sauce or something. And they're, I don't know, they're just succulent. They're good.
Okay. How about the crab cake? Let's move on to the crab cake.
I haven't ever had a crab cake.
Me, I don't know if I have. It's been a while.
So
I have.
I'm going to be living on the edge tonight.
All right, you want to try it or you want me to try it first?
You try it.
Okay, so I'm going to try the crab cake. It's been a while since I've had a crab cake.
Go for it, baby.
And there's like some kind of, I'm not sure what that is, some kind of...
I don't know.
Like a cabbage.
Really?
Yeah, some kind of cabbage. That's what it tastes like. Crab cake.
What do you think? Not your favorite?
No. Uh-uh.
Yeah, but then again, you don't like stuffed mushrooms, so let me try it.
Let's see what Marcy's opinion is of it.
It's delicious.
Yeah.
I don't know.
She's
I've never
about
tried
to try it for
it.
The
what
first
is this
time.
Right here? And you dip it inside?
Yes, please.
Okay.
Yeah.
Maybe that's what I didn't do right is I didn't dip it in the green stuff there.
The green stuff.
Whatever that is. What is the green? She called it something. Mm-hmm. Cremoya. It's a real too fishy for me. Mm-hmm. You like it?
It is a little fishy, but I like it.
Yeah.
Not sure what that
it's
is.
Fishy. Super fishy. It's like a try it. Try the yeah.
I don't know, but it's good.
Yeah. So you like the crab cake?
I like it.
I'm not crazy for it, but Marcy said it's okay. Mm-hmm. To the Caesar salad here.
Salad. I've had it before. I didn't like this the first time. I always get the Caesar salad. Because you can order more than one appetizer. You can order as many as you want. As far as I know. Never had them tell me there's a limit. But I always order 2-3 appetizers and here's a Caesar salad.
What do you think? Their Caesar salad's good?
Yep, it is. Needs a little more dressing, but it's fine. It's good.
Their shrimp cocktail's always good.
Oh, you can't go wrong with a shrimp cocktail. Wow. Oh yeah, that's the one. Oh yeah, that's the winner. All right, let's move on to the main course. How about that?
We have filet mignon and smashed potatoes and fresh green beans with onions.
Let's try.
Let's do it. Oh wow, it's so tender.
Yeah,
it's super tender. It is. We are at dinner in our lovely restaurant on Carnival Celebration, and tonight I have meatballs for my appetizer, and my honey's got
the usual
cocktail.
Yeah, I got two helpings of the shrimp cocktail.
I don't forget, but we need to go somewhere else, okay?
Let me get some of the sauce in there, huh?
You bet.
It's good, huh? That good?
That's a do-over.
So if you're on a Carnival Celebration, make sure you get the meatballs for the appetizer.
Mm-hmm. It's delicious.
cold. What is this?
This is mango cream soup.
Marcy gets this a lot. She loves it.
It's strawberry, cold soup. Mango.
I didn't think I'd like it either, but she had me try it one time, and I was like, wow, that is pretty good. Not what you would expect.
Okay, so we have steak for dinner. Skillet potatoes, vegetable medley, and then I ordered some mashed potatoes on the side because I'm from the South.
Uh-huh. Hey, what did I get?
Same.
Hey, same. We're about to cut into this steak and see what it is all about. Marcy's going to give it the first try here.
No, it's nothing.
It smells good. The smell is
smell good.
Oh my goodness, it smells so good, and it looks like it's cooked perfectly. Got a little pink in there. She likes a little pink, medium well, or medium. So the steak is the correct choice tonight. Okay. Which one is better, baby? The mashed potatoes or the roasted potatoes?
The skillet potatoes.
The skillet potatoes.
I like mashed potatoes, but that's just a personal
and
preference.
You can, if you don't have to eat what's on the menu, you can ask for the mashed potatoes and they will make an exception.
And they have the best mashed potatoes I've ever eaten.
And she's eating a lot of good mashed potatoes, including Applebee's and Bob Evans.
Bob Evans and I are on a first name basis.
Yeah. Not anymore.
Let's look what we have. Prime rib, lobster tail, baked potato, rice pilaf.
And guess what I got? I got the same. You can't order more than two things. These are separate entrees, and you can order both of them separately or together like we did.
So if you can't decide, you're still okay.
Yep. Now we're going to enjoy some food here because we know it's good. We don't have to tell you. Marcy's going to take a little taste and let you know how good it is. Got a baked potato and some broccoli with it too.
Okay. Uh-oh. Woo. There's so much food. I don't even know what to do.
Yeah.
That's crazy. I don't know. Okay.
It's the bomb. How about the lobster tail?
Well, let's take a little taste and find out.
We're going to try the lobster tail. We're going to soak it in some butter. And she's going to give it a try and see what it tastes like.
go away and eat.
Which one you like better?
No, there's no like better.
There's no like better. Mm. It's both.
It's a decadent meal to be sure.
Yeah. Did you do the usual?
You know I did.
Not to your expectations. Huh?
There is no other dessert for me.
Carnival.
Chocolate melting cake.
Chocolate melting cake with ice cream and coffee. If you like coffee, even if you don't like coffee, you at least get that. I'm not a big chocolate eater, but I'll eat this all day long.
Whatever.
Alrighty, that's it for tonight's dinner. Isn't that beautiful? It is so amazing.